Sometimes something so pure from the heart which becomes very popular often attracts dark forces that wish to bask in the glow of that light. Such is the story of the Paradise Garage, owner Michael Brody and his DJ Larry Levan. They first met in 74 when Brody had an unstoppable vision of a much bigger space where people of all races could dance to music, literally coming alive out of the world's best club sound system. In 77, when the Paradise Garage officially opened, Levan was just 23, a hopeful DJ in a wild New York City, and Brody was 33. Not enough is ever said about Michael Brody, without whom there would never have been a Paradise Garage. He fought to keep his vision underground, away from the media that was already gleefully writing obituaries about disco music. Brody also became a fatherly guardian to Larry, allowing him to live in the club, giving him absolute power over the music and helping him keep his finances together. The real story of how Brody's vision unfolded from 77 to 87 is so truly Machiavellian that it befits a Shakespeare novel, with the two lead characters paying the ultimate price. Both men eventually reduced to the core of their souls after riding the joy and pain train of their dreams. Michael Brody lost his life at 43 in 1987, and 4 years later Larry Levan, even younger, at 38 years old, in 91, gave away his life, totally lost without his garage home and Paradise Father. However, and as ever, the flame of truly great spirit can never be fully extinguished. Eventually the darkness fades to the background, and that small light continues to flicker ever brighter until it roars its fire to the fore. In almost biblical manner, the garage rebirth evolves forever forward. 24 years after Larry silenced the incredible Paradise Garage sound system, the passion for anything to do with the club, the DJ and the music is legendary, passed on to the next generation with utter mythical status. The Van was a truly inspirational DJ who was able to read the hearts of the people on his dance floor and lift their very souls with the lyrics of the songs he was playing. Yes, Larry could levitate with 3,000 people on a Saturday night with his Sunday morning face, the preacher of paradise delivering his and Brody's sermon, Love is the Message. Now, a very special piece of paradise moment from DJ Kenny Carpenter, who is going to share with us all the names of the artists and the DJs who are sadly no longer with us. As Kenny speaks, we ask that you close your eyes and collectively, together and consciously invite their individually unique spirits back by name to the dance floor one more time for tonight's special, live from their home, the Paradise Garage.
Larry Levan, Mel Sharon, Michael Brody, Mike Stone, Keith Barrow, Keith Haring, Walter Gibbons, T. Scott, Jim Burgess, John Brown, Rock Hudson, Andy Warhol, Steve Rebell, Frankie Crocker, Ron Hardy, Henry Winslow, Phil Alexton, Timmy Rivers, Michael Lewis, Joan Meltzer, Lolita Holloway, Chuck Davis, Richard Long, Joey Palmentari, Manny Sully, Daryl Pandy, Armando Gallup, Rick Salenteri, Don Miley, John Robinson, Jacques Morali, Ray Caviano, Ken Friedman, Dan Hartman, Sergio Munzabot, Francis Grasso, Steve DiAcusto, Barry Letterer, David Todd, Eddie Rivera, Jonathan Faring, Richie Kazar, David Cole, Patrick Colley, Roy Thode, David Camacho, Jimmy Stewart, Alan Anderson, Bobby Davis, David Lozada, David Rodriguez, Terry Ponce, the one and the great Sylvester.
Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like, while you're in this generous mood, to give a nice round of applause for this young man on the top, Sylvester.
You are listening to Legends of the Dance Floor, a piece of paradise.
Dance with me. magic. Be real, well, in every way it's getting stronger.
Come on, make him feel at home. Give him a nice round of applause. Dan Hartman, come on back. Take a bow. Come on, let's hear it for him. Make him feel good. He worked hard for you. All right. Dan Hartman. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like, while you're in this generous mood, to give a nice round of applause for some people who are here to help Paradise Garage celebrate their second anniversary in our house tonight. Of course, McFadden and Whitehead, Ain't No Stopping Us Now. Thank you. A young man whom I'll have the pleasure of presenting at Madison Square Garden March 8th, along with Grace Jones, GQ, and this young man on the top, Sylvester. Sylvester is here. End of commercial. No more. I just wanted to say Sylvester was here. You're welcome. Right now, there's a young lady in the house. I wish I could. There's a young lady coming up that you're really going to enjoy. She, of course, shares the latest hit with Dan Hartman herself, a thing called... Well, you know what it is, so I'm not going to tell you. She's a beautiful young lady, and she's going to sing her heart out for you. So if she hits the stage, be with her and give her the support and make her really feel good. And I think she'll do the same thing for you And if you will, put your hands together right now. Here she is. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Lolita Holloway.
Legends of the dance floor. A piece of paradise. Larry Vann's story.
What's the name of this song?
It's called...
Amina!
I'm
Your fire. But let me ask you something right now. For those of you that have ever been in love, then you know what I mean when I say this. I've been loving you for too long. Just baby, yeah. so wonderful. I just can't stop now, baby.
Me. Oh, how it brushed me.
of the dance floor. A piece of paradise.
B-L-S.
Thank you.
are listening to Legends of the Dance Floor, a piece of paradise.
Yeah, you feel my body's burning fire. Yeah, baby, you
are listening to Legends of the Dance Floor, a piece of paradise.
We'll be right back. Move it up and down, move it up. New York. 107.5. You hear me?
Frankie Crock. I'm ready now. I want you now. Don't push it, don't force it, let it happen naturally. It will surely happen if it was meant to be. Don't push it, don't force it, let it happen naturally. It will surely happen if love was meant to be.
Patience isn't my best virtue. When I'm in the mood for love, I can't control my passion. I wanna love you all over.
Don't push it, don't force it, let it happen naturally. It will surely happen if it was meant to be. Don't push it, don't force it, let it happen naturally. It will surely happen if love was meant to be.
Nature's high inside, I'm burning, about to lose self-control. I can't fight this feeling, my love is much too hot to hold.
Don't push it, don't force it, let it happen naturally. It will surely happen if it was meant to be. Don't push it, don't force it, let it happen naturally. It will surely happen.
I'm in the mood.
listening to Legends of the Dance Floor, a piece of paradise.
Thank you.
of the dance floor, a piece of are listening to Legends of the Dance Floor, a piece of paradise.
I'm sure I'm high. Thank you for sharing in this Legends of the Dance Floor broadcast, A Piece of Paradise. We hope it reached its goals by giving you an understanding that Larry Levan, along with the Garage, was more than just a nightclub. It was the beginning of a culture and a movement. We would like to make special mention to the following for their invaluable contributions. All at BBC Six Music and BBC Radio 1. Carol Sylvan for doing the opening vocal on the jingle. And what a great vocalist you are, and a wonderful dear life friend. Judy Weinstein, Tom Moulton, Vince Aletti, Nikki Siano, David DePino, Frankie Knuckles, David Mancuso, Victor Rosado for being a great friend and loaning the show his wonderful remixes and helping me track down music. Curtis Stevens, Diane Strafasi, Freddie Turner, Mike Marin for keeping the secret hush and enjoying the years of sharing the tape with me. Marcus Wyatt, Michael DeBenedictis for loaning the show Larry's interview from his personal audio collection. Danny Pucciarelli, Connor Gardner, Michelle Fleming, Michael Paoletta, Bobby Vitteriti, Brian Chin, David Shaw, Paul Oakenfold, Justin Berkman, Manny Lehman, DJ Heidi and DJ Harvey, Victor Simonelli for years of pushing me to get this garage tape aired, Doreen and David Belkis, Carlos Cordova for being there in the beginning with me, Anthony Confusione, Maurizio Clemente, Peter Marks, Joyce St. Germain, Chris Kags, Manuel Genzel for always helping me with everything on the internet, Marcus Knight from Melbourne, George Patz, DJ Pascal from Athens, Gary Stewart from GSA, Ami Seaton, Tarko from Japan, my wonderful, lovely, beautiful wife Kathy, and my daughter Samantha for always being there for Dad, and I love you both. Michael Linda, Ramon Wells, John Morales, Kenny Cartman, for your love and constant care. You were a tremendous help in the beginning of my career, and I will never forget that. Eddie Gordon, for his constant care and push for making this broadcast become a reality. You really outdid yourself on this one, and love to his wonderful daughter, Olivia. And to my dad for helping me record the tapes back in the day, and my mom for allowing me to create a disco in her basement in Queens, New York, and Melba Diaz, who is my other mom, Phyllis, Mike Alvarez, Janet DeVito, Mary and Chris, Karen Keyser, we've all been through a lot together. My cousin DJ Michael Pastia for showing me what DJing was all about. Special thanks go out to all the artists and DJs mentioned and played from disco music and as well as in-house music. And finally, Nikki Siano's cat for chewing on Eddie's brand new Fred Perry bag. Thank you to all.
I guess one final question here. If you were going to be, I don't want to say if you die, what would you want written on your tombstone? But what if you wanted to, you know, if you had one thing that you wanted to be remembered for as far as working in the business was concerned, what would it be?
Larry Trumbull.
Like Diana Ross, remember me.
That's a good thing. Larry Levan from the Paradise Garage, the Garage Group.
Remember.